In this video, I'm reviewing another vintage LEGO Star Wars set, and today I'm reviewing the Imperial Shuttle set number 4494. And this set came out in 2004, and it has 82 pieces. It's from the Mini Building series, and this set has the portable wings there and the movable cockpit, and the landing gears are actually the 1x1 cone pieces, and it's nothing too fancy. And yes, this set has yellowed a lot over the time, as you could probably see there. It is definitely discolored there, and yeah, that's very sad. But yeah, here's the instruction, no mistakes, no missing pieces, and there is the box. And if you want me to do more LEGO Star Wars videos in the future, definitely subscribe to my channel and hit the bell for notifications, like this video and share this video with your social media platforms. That way you won't miss any new content I'm uploading in the future. And here's another look at the Imperial Shuttle in landing mode. It's definitely a good set to have for sure, especially if you want to have the pieces for custom stuff, or if you want to add this one to your Imperial Shuttle collection. This is definitely a nice way to do so, and there you have the review of the Imperial Shuttle set number 4494.